Governor Polis pays his respects to the victims of the Boulder grocery store shooting. Our Dylan Thomas caught the governor walking up to the memorial in front of the King Soopers. He then laid down those flowers, took a knee, and appeared to say a prayer before leaving. Polis ordered flags to fly at half-staff in honor of the victims until April 1st.